Hello everyone, welcome to my channel UK Immigration and Visa Updates. Today update, we will talk about and share with you a latest news about Boris Johnson lines up Michael Gove to replace Priti Patel as Home Secretary. If migrant boat crisis continues to escalate, Cabinet Office Minister Michael Gove is being tipped to replace Priti Patel as Home Secretary if the migrant boat crisis continues to escalate, sources have said. The Prime Minister has grown increasingly frustrated with what he regards as the Home Office's failure to stem the wave of boats crossing the Channel, telling one minister, "What the F asterisk 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 is the Home Office doing? When is she, Priti, going to sort this out?" Boris Johnson and Mr. Gove, who have spent much of the past decade engaged in a private political psychodrama, are once again close allies. This has been helped by the elevation of Mr. Gove's former aides Henry Newman and Henry Cook, who are close friends with Mr. Johnson's wife Carrie, to key positions in Downing Street. Mr. Gove has also severed relations with Dominic Cummings, his former adviser, who has been waging a public briefing war against Mr. and Mrs. Johnson. He has told friends that he is concerned about Mr. Cummings's mental state after he gave an interview in which he claimed Mr. Johnson had told him that his partner was driving him crackers, and suggested finding her a job with lots of foreign travel, source said. Michael made clear that he doesn't think that it is Boris or Carrie who is crackers. Mr. Johnson's frustration over the migrant boats crisis is shared by many Tory MPs, particularly those in the red wall seats of the Midlands and North, who say it keeps being raised on the doorstep. A move to the Home Office would give Mr. Gove the great office of state he craves, but would infuriate Ms. Patel. Following reports that Mr. Johnson might move her to the role of party chairman, Ms. Patel made clear privately that she would resist the move. A source said, "Michael and Boris are close again, with Rishi Sunak, the Chancellor, starting to flex his muscles in cabinet more. It is useful for Boris to have Michael back as an ally. The Home Office is a demanding job, but Michael has the brain power and the work ethic to cope with it," a source close to Mr. Gove said. "Michael is totally focused on the job the PM has asked him to do in Cabinet Office, helping to coordinate our response to COVID, reforming government and strengthening the union."